Members at Gumbo Limbo Nature Center say someone tried to catch a shark in their aquarium.
They're hoping clues help track down the person they believe broke in one night this weekend. News Channel 5's Charlie Keegan found out this isn't the first time something fishy is happening at the center.
This big net was just all wrapped up.
Things didn't look right at the Gumbo Limbo Nature Center Saturday morning.
Very big red flag, for sure.
Manager Stephanie Ouellette says her staff quickly realized someone had been inside the center overnight.
Yeah. There she is.
The biggest clue was a hook hanging from the jaw of this bonnethead shark.
To know that somebody intentionally came into our facility and put them in harm's way is very upsetting.
Staff members think someone jumped a fence Friday night and put a hook and line in the tank.
It was unfortunately not a good situation for the animals in our tank.
Staff members have noticed other things amiss in the past, and over the summer they added some reinforcements to try and keep this from happening in the future.
We didn't see anything, you know, for a while since we've done that, and then this happened.
Now, while Ouellette is exploring other safety measures like more barbed wire along fences, visitors say it shouldn't come to that. People need to respect wildlife.
For someone to want to sort of have their own fun with it, it's, you know, it's a shame.
Luckily, the shark is fine. Ouellette is optimistic the police will find a culprit and that they won't cast a line here in the meantime.
Hopefully, they will not come back and cause more harm to our animals.
From the Boca Raton newsroom at Lynn University, Charlie Keegan, WPTV News Channel 5.